this for a week before it actually releases on, I think it's July 5th, I think is when the actual date releases. Right. And turns out you don't get to keep your character from beta, which makes me very sad. So now, I don't know if I should redo a wizard, or do like a tank or a DPS. I don't know yet. I'm thinking. Because I kind of want to try something more action. I think maybe, oh no, I like tank. We'll do a human tank. Forget about it. Let's see if my name is still here. CHK3NLAGZ. Verify. Yeah, buddy. Very cool. Bikini? No. I feel like that the most. Presets? Oh yeah, those are presets. Oh, what preset? Oh yeah, look at that, that's sexy. Nope. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Now let's get some cool hair. That's kinda cool. No. Yes! Epic yes. Christy Mac. It's a Christy Mac. Okay. That was kind of cool. What's that? I love how you can actually be in depth. Yes. Is it bright ass red? Yes, there's bright ass red. Oh, yeah, green. Or blue. I think. It's not even pink, it's violet. Oh, blue. Stubble. Aww. You can't have stubble on a woman? Sad. Oh. You want a short. Short with boobs. Gigantor. Oh, we did that. Skin. That's blue. I can make it dark. You are dark skin. Let's get the rest of you darker. Oh, black. So utterly black. Blue purple. Cool. Face. I like how you can pick eyebrows, that's crazy. Torn between colors. Okay, yeah, that works. Oh, sick. Molly eyes. I want the cat eyes. Fuck yeah. Red cat eyes. Solero. Oh, that's crazy looking. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'm taking that. Hey girl, you got a pretty map. You gotta mess with the chest. No boobs, boobs, no boobs, boobs, no boobs, boobs. Boobs, 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 boobity, 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 boobity. No boobity. We'll keep this one right there. Hello, hello. Boom! Holy crap! It's I have to make it proportional. I feel like that's proportional. Calves? No! Girth. Yes, create. We have made a new character. It was somewhat cool. I wonder if they fixed that bug from beta. Where you couldn't, you'd have to change the settings every time you re-logged in. So we shall see. Some water on my trusty crystal bottle. Yep. Okay. Okay. Loaded. Loading's a lot faster. That's cool. I dig that. Okay, loading's not a lot faster. Or is it? Come on, rabbit. Through this again. Yeah, why not? We'll go through it. It's me, Crow. Alright. Oh, wow.
The stream. Wake up. I'm getting you out of here. With any luck, they haven't moved the princess yet.
Okay, so... changed everything.
Lafera. Okay. Grab a weapon. You're no good to me unarmed.
Get a weapon. Getting it. Got him.
This way. Oh, keep that weapon ready.
Everything's action based.
I'll get this gate open. See if you can break that lock.
Over here!
Mode. Oh, I just have to aim at it.
You're safe. Cool. I hope we can say the same for the princess. Let me get my blade.
Doors are locked. They know I'm here. More guards coming this way. Get that door open. We need to keep moving.
All right, we got it. I'm on it.
Another survivor. Tortoise, just hold on.
Tortoise, you slow ass turtle. Oh no.
Where's the princess? I'm sorry.
Speak.
I failed. Ronto took her.
Ronto. Oh, you fall, Ronto.
We were taking the princess to a prophet. She was supposed to study Allura's relic. Unlock its powers.
Okay, we're gonna skip
the ring.
Yeah, because I just realized I need to turn down my sound.
Come, we're running out of time.
Sound effects. Boom. Ambient, we'll keep it low too. And apply. And then, kind of like how the old. Oh, whoa! You can change the crosshair colors. Oh hell yeah! I kind of like gold play. And you can change the language. That's awesome. Auto combo mode. Let me check. Hold down the keys to the key automatically. Use combo skills and skills that don't have cooldowns. Still need to know. Okay. Action standard. Status power numbers. Percentages. Counter speed. Like the mouse sensitivity, the flight camera tilts with your character as you soar. Keep bindings. Good there. And we'll keep full screen for now. Change that later. Blind confirm. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Standard mode. Press Alt key to have cursor activated in action mode. Okay, let's change the settings once again. Game mouse sensitivity. There it is, better. Alright. Usually there's a dash. What's this?
Wait, I feel a presence beyond the door.
Do you need humans? Your parole has been denied.
Oh, Guinea humans. Alright, there we go. Take it. Dead. That was quick. Oh wait, no, time to get the rock.
Quick! We have to break that stone.
Yes, we're going. First elite defeat. Did they ever change it from settings, graphics? Let's go windowed, apply, and let's see. And let's see here. Oh, that's way better. Wait, no, it's not. Full screen. Okay, so we're gonna go full screen then. Apply. We can change the resolution. Let's see if that does anything. This seems so bubbly. That would get it. Did that make it worse? Fine tuning the game so you like how it looks is difficult. Let's see what this looks like. Ooh. That looks good. I dig it. Now everything doesn't seem so bulgy.
That was faster than I expected.
Nice job. Bang. Boom, boom. Let me in. We're escaping prison.
Mount up.
I want this horse.
Out of here.
I want this horse. No. No. I want this horse. Damn it.
This way.
Yeah, come on. Let me go. Let me go. Huzzah!
Keep moving. That door won't hold them for long.
Fine. And glide. There it is. And we escaped. Fantastic. Yes. Skip that too. Hi, bunny, man. ugly teddy bear thing. I like this. Oh, you can change the cursor color. That's awesome. You couldn't do that in beta. It must have been a new feature. I dig it. I can't complain. I like it quite a lot.
Taking us over the car forest.
Alright, there it is. Oh, they're giving login rewards. It's cool. So, 30 minutes before I get potions. Me too, gotta be 30 minutes. Oh, no. 7th month, 26th day. Right on. So you actually get some cool stuff. Contains a random ground familiar skin. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, so you get the good shit there. Nothing real, like, super extra special cool. Look how I didn't gain any levels from all
that. Am I up?
Complete. Sure, I will take that.
Talk to Kool.
Accept it. Woo! Got some achievements.
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know, am I? Give me stuff.
Rena needs medicine for the wounded. There must be something nearby. Hurry.
Completed it.
Hey, are you okay? Hurry.
Oh, wait. Did I just get something cool? Oh, shit. Can I attach it? Oh, shit. Yes, I can. I got a dang raven on my foot. On my shoulder. Not my foot.
Are you okay? These people need aid.
Okay, let's kill some boars. It's weird, I like being ranged. Because I can't rush into it, I have to run up to it. But I do feel like I'm doing something. Potion bottle. Number one. And potion bottle. Number two. Yeah, take that. Give me your stuff. I need to kill a ferocious boar. Where's the ferocious boars? Quick, before he kills it! Now let's go. Let's see what he does. Okay, cool. Brings out the stuff. That's nothing. See nothing.
Are you okay? Right. See if you can help the injured.
Alright. Come over here. I'm gonna heal you. I'm gonna heal you, man. Yeah, that's right. You be appreciative of me healing you. You have been healed. Got a crow on my shoulder too.
Hey, are you okay?
Boom. Give him my shit.
The foreman's battling back the flames from our crash. See if you can help him.
Alright. Oh, they even moved some of the quest people. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I hope I can get to endgame in this one. I've never been endgame in any MMO. I know it's gonna be pay to win though. Because it's next on. But I'm curious to see as to how much pay to win it is. Whoop. Yeah, take it. There it is. Oh no, they didn't move. Okay, cool. They're still here.
For every fire I put out, two more spring up in its place. Fill that bucket, quickly! Those boars chose a bad time to go crazy on us.
Yeah, they did. Make sure a boar. Yeah, take that. Oh no. You want some too. Yeah. Take it. Got him. Alright, so slam your shield into an enemy to shut down their attack. This one's level 2. Binding summons. Last of the target with the sacred chain that pulls them to you. Oh! Oh, that's awesome, so I don't need to run towards it. See what the distance is. Oh, awesome, okay. That's cool. Oh. Really badass over here. Oh, and you can summon for another player. That's good. Come on. Loot in it. Give me the loot. Oh, I think I loot.
Just stand there. We can't.
All right, let's go out here. See if we can grab water like last time to put it out. Yes, it is. You grab an empty bucket. And let's put it on this fire. Just gathered water. Right, so we're gonna gather some more water. Water has been gathered.
For every fire I put out, two more. We can't let the fire take our supplies too.
Douse the fire. That was the fire. Alright.
For every.
There you go. Boom. Just for you.
Tortoise is just down the path. Hurry.
All those skills. Active, passive. Using shield smite. Olympic arc on a day's target to stun them. Okay. Don't have any mods. Is active or passive? Passive. Safeguard. Done with that, so we can go. I don't know what this does. So it's the shield or something? I guess we can just do it like that for now. Then we can do this. Do that. Oh. So far, that rotation works. what you want some to. Take some of that. Touch right like that. Boom. Yeah. Hey, like them apples. Yeah, buddy.
There you are.
Act of goodwill.
A wolf pack without a leader is nothing more than a bunch of dogs. Foxes with a taste for human blood cannot be allowed to roam our kingdom.
Yeah, you tell them.
I could really use those samples.
Let's grab this mushroom. Porn mushrooms. Give me that. Girl, give me that. Girl, give me that. Oh, I'm gonna hit you with that. I'm gonna hit you with that. Yeah, there you go. Get stunned. Yeah, the wizard is a lot stronger, but I'm pretty sure I'm like a tank. I would hope I'm a tank.
I came here to find mushrooms, not a... Sometimes I wonder if I should have gone into familiar studies.
There you are.
You should have. Because you're annoying.
We must find the princess.
Get it. Collect the bomb. I like how they don't aggro on you. Things feel a lot bigger now. They did make some changes to it, I dig it. Made some better changes. Oh, there's the oars. Yeah. some silverware. Not a lot of them. Copper. Corn mushrooms. Corn. The jumping's kind of iffy. We got two on that one. Like, it just feels like you're just getting moved up. Not like you're actually jumping, it's weird. Like you're flying, almost. Is that a hole? Alright, now we're gonna go over here, take down some foxes. I don't remember doing this quest. Red fox. Get over here. Yeah, son. Take that. Catch aggro.
There you are.
What is that?
Get this news to the Dragon Knights now.
Alright, you got it. After I get this copper ore. And this porn mushroom. Wasn't jumping. I don't know if I should add it to this character. Oh wait. So far I enjoy this character.
This smell will never come out.
You've taken on a great burden. Set this transit shrine as your recall location. You can walk back here anytime.
Recall location confirmed. Done. I did it, yay!
This smell will never come out.
I'm worried about the princess.
Boom.
I'm asking you to assist me.
Okay, once we get the writing, then we'll go from there. Oh, we get to get a unicorn still. Killing unicorns. Unicorns.
I'll make sure you know how to tame a familiar, even if it kills you.
Okay.
Well, I guess I ought to show you how to tame
it. I'll make sure
you know how to tame a familiar, even if it kills you.
Give me a skill.
Let's see what you can do.
Oh no. Wrong button. Wrong button. You saw nothing. You didn't see games I played. Nope. No, you didn't. Space bar. Force it. And then... controller. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Good to meet. See you around.
I got me a Unicron one. Yeah, check it out, check it out.
Disgusting creature, those pigs. We won't get back to Hakanis without breaking that barrier. Talk to Cohen.
What do you want?
All the meats.
What in their heist name do they want with my hammer, anyway?
What's this, more DPS. Better shield. All right, well,
I'm worried about the princess. Put that shield to use and counterattack when they're off guard. Right,
so I'm gonna call that an
episode
for now.
These woods were safe. The Bragin have brought this upon themselves.
Just because it's about 3 o'clock in the morning, I was up late. And I want to get some shut-out before work tomorrow. So yeah, hopefully I can get this video up within a day or so, because it is a brand new, semi-new game, since we already have some videos from beta. I really want to get back to the craft.
The Dragon Knights know neither defeat nor surrender.
Since it's all new, no one's done it yet. I really want to do it. So we'll skip that. But yeah, guys, until next time, I want to just thank you guys for tuning in. Don't forget to hit the, to check out my YouTube, my Twitter and my Facebook. That's how you guys get to know when I'm going live on any other games or anything like that. And yeah, so hopefully you guys stay tuned. I'll be doing some like more gameplay videos of this, so to speak. Look at how cool my birdie is. Yeah, it's my birdie. But I'll be doing more games of more videos of this, maybe some Diablo mixed in. Maybe some other games too, because I'll be streaming once I get my internet connection back going. Oh yeah. So, oh wow, I'm gaining levels just sitting here? That shouldn't happen. That's cool though. But whatever's. Oh, and they gave you more now. Oh, righteous. Right on. Alright guys, well I just want to thank you guys for tuning in, and we'll catch you on the next episode of Riders of Icarus. Alright guys, peace!